Now, let's get going on your big data adventure. In the following, I will guide you through the first part of your assignment by specifying its first steps to you. Then I will give you a short overview about the three cases prepared for you. Naturally, you are free to choose another case as well. For your assignment, you choose one specific stakeholder in one specific sector. You can either freely choose your case or you can pick a stakeholder from one of the three cases. For these three cases, we will provide both information on the sector itself as well as on important stakeholders. This will help you in assessing the characteristics of the sector and the goals of the important stakeholders, thereby setting ground for decision-making of the one specific stakeholder you choose for your assignment. The three cases we provide information about are rather different regarding their big data-induced changes. First of all, we present transportation by shipping to you, a global sector with a strong existing network and a set of rules that cannot be easily changed. Here, the situation differs considerably from the second case, health, where strong national regulations co-evolve with substantial advancement on a global scale and the need to provide good care for our aging societies in Western industrialized countries. The third case is even more locally embedded, that is smart cities, but again influenced a lot by innovation and technological change around the world. As promised, you might also choose another case, a sector and a stakeholder that you are familiar with or that simply interests you. Anyhow, I hope that you are able to choose the right sector and stakeholder to embark on your big data adventure in this first part of your assignment.